And it's the same concept. It's again, but instead of, it's, so the one left hand, you have not a bass drum, but you kick your hi-hat. And the rest are doubles. So you really use your both your feet. It's amazing. And then on that great performance on Silgen Day 1984, it's even harder. He plays it not with on the snare, but he plays it like a rim click. And again, the articulation is amazing.